Work with enums is very useful when we are programming because we do not need to specify constants or hard-coded values in our code. We could use some more friendly names to identify some constant values. So in this video, we are going to see how to implement the ENUM feature that's typical for some programming language as Java, and how to do that in the Node.js programming language. One alternative is to do that using classes and the ENUM values as its attributes, and of course, making that as a constant variable, then it cannot be changed. What is a feature of enums? Then look at this example. Basically, we have here one rectangle class, which in the constructor, it needs dimensions, width and height. But we can, of course, specify that manually every time we want to create one rectangle, but we could use the enum to help us in this purpose. Then what is the benefit of using this kind of strategy? When we are going to construct objects from this class, we do not have to set the specific values according with the dimensions. We could have this kind of shortcut for predefined values. So one small rectangle, we already know that has these dimensions. One medium rectangle have this dimension here. So ours in this example, the double of the size, and the large rectangle has these dimensions. And then we create here three different objects, each of them receiving as parameter in their constructor one different enum value. And then later we just will calculate the area of each of these rectangles. So let's take a look in the execution of this code where we use this enum definition to instantiate the rectangle objects. So executing that, we can see that each of the objects were created with specific values for width and height. So the small, the medium, and the large, and then their area were calculated properly according with the set values. So this was the purpose of this video, show to you one strategy to use the enum using the Node.js programming language. Thank you for watching.